Today we are going to discuss class 8 exercise number 2.1 linear equation. The first question is x minus 2 equals to 7. Yes, now we want to find the value of x. So this minus 2 will go to opposite side, means it will become plus 2. So the answer will be 7 plus 2 is 9. We got the value of x. Let's verify in this. Now we are going to substitute the value, that is nothing but 9 minus 2 equals to 7. 9 minus 2 is 7, so 7 equals to 7. Our LHS equals to RHS. LHS means left hand side is equals to right hand side. Now we'll go with second question, that is nothing but y plus 3 equals to 10. Now we want to find the value of y. So just keep y in left hand side, then 10. This plus 3 will go to opposite side, means it will become minus 3. Then y value is 7. Yes, 10 minus 3 is 7, right? Let's verify. See, in maths, right, you can check your answer by yourself. Y value is 7. 7 plus 3 equals to 10. Yes, 7 plus 3 is 10 equals to 10. Here also, we got LHS equals to RHS. Now let's see third question. 6 is equals to z plus 2. Okay, now we want to find the value of z. That is nothing but 6. This plus 2 will become minus 2 equal to z. 6 minus 2 is 4 equals to z. Okay, you can either write this side or that side. Anyway, the answer will be same only. Let's verify your answer. Now 6 equals to, now we got the z value, right? That is nothing but 4 plus 2. So 6 equals to 6. In linear equation, right, if you go with the LHS equals to RHS, then you can verify your answer yourself whether it is right or wrong. I hope so. Third sum also clear.